has about 5,000 people here. There is a beautiful ballet going on, opera singers, dances. It is super glamorous and super claustrophobic. I can't believe there's this guy in full blackface. I just am so confused. I don't get why him or anyone else would find this funny.
Get a drink.
This is supposed to be some really nice upscale event. It's like, how did this guy get in? Is this just like a sick joke?